Welcome everyone to SmackDown.
Michael Cole, Byron Saxton, and well, the greatest of all time, Corey Graves, on hand.
Here in Newark, New Jersey.
Live general manager has in store for us tonight.
All right, another last chance Royal Rumble qualifier episode as Zack Ryder goes up against his tag partner Curt Hawkins.
He grabbed those opportunities, and he has made an amazing career for him.
Face the facts, man. This guy may never, ever win another match.
And his opponent, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 223 pounds, Curt Hawkins.
You know, guys, some people were just built to be WWE superstars. And if history's taught us anything, Curt Hawkins was probably more likely built to be an electrician.
You know, we talk a lot about Asuka's winning streak. Curt Hawkins has one of the great all-time losing streaks. I don't think the guy's won a match in his career.
Well, that just means he's got more motivation to capture that one elusive victory.
Or change careers. The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result. Curt Hawkins, bat crazy.
And Zack Ryder not wasting any time with a big drop kick. Zack Ryder, of course, the last year's Royal Rumble winner.
Oh, straight forearm. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
And Curt Hawkins frustrated. But Zack Ryder's not even going to give him a chance.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Long-distance drop.
Guys, Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Man. He's looking banged up here, guys. And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
And there's the reversal for Zack Ryder.
Now battling on the outside again.
Boom.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
He has to be disappointed in this performance.
Oh, he really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
He's calling for it.
Now, Zack Ryder with the Rough Rider.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Can that be?
And Zack Ryder with the win.
Singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Zack Ryder.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
If that matches any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
So Zack Ryder, in his last chance qualifier, qualifies for the Royal Rumble. Alright, so next up, another last chance qualifier, Sonya Deville versus Mandy Rose.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
Making her way to the ring from Chemung, New Jersey.
Tremendous attitude, MMA background, punch you right in your face.
As Sonya Deville once said, she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people.
Sonya Deville, such a force in the women's division. From toughing up in 2015 to NXT in 2017, what a name she's beginning to make for herself.
Superstar that wouldn't look out of place on the roof of the Sistine Chapel. A real work of art. God's greatest creation.
I wouldn't be able to tell. My monitor's all blurry. Can we have tech support out here or something?
Tech support.
As Corey calls her the Golden Goddess.
Corey, you've gone radio silent.
I'm just enjoying the moment, Cole. I suggest you do the same. If Mandy Rose told me that up was down and down was up, I'd at least do some research.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Pinfall attempt.
And an easy kick out from Sonya Deville.
It's way too early.
Yeah, not enough damage dealt.
Kick! This might be it!
Oh my!
You've got to believe this one's over!
I don't don't think it's over yet.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
She's starting to feel it. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Wow. You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys. And
shoulders early. Digging deep for a kick out.
She's still in this one. Controlling the arm.
Oh, and a knee strike.
Mandy Rose has been called by Corey God's greatest creation. You're the only one, Corey, who calls her that. Why does she have that nickname?
Let me think, Michael Cole. Probably because I have functioning eyeballs. Take a look at Mandy Rose. The creator of the universe spared no expense when crafting the masterpiece known as Mandy Rose.
Spear straight to Mandy Rose.
Why Mandy Rose is quote-unquote God's greatest creation. And I have to say, she is pretty and a great performer. But is it pop?
Look at Sonya Deville.
Ooh, what impact.
Incredible. Sonya Deville better not waste this opportunity.
She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
Inside the ring.
Going for it all here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Beautiful technique. What is this about?
This isn't your match.
But wait a minute, what is this? Bailey.
From behind.
And from behind, Mandy Rose with the pinfall attempt.
And an easy kick out from Sonya Deville.
Easy kick out. And whoa, Bailey in the ring.
Effectively using the knee. Oh man, she's rolling now.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Oof.
Controlling the arm.
Nailed it.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Harsh impact.
Shoulders on the back.
Oh, somehow!
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Back in the ring now.
Irish whip. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jump.
Mandy Rose is getting ready.
Now submission hold.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up. Get back in there.
Yeah, come on, Mandy Rose. Get back in here. And, well, it looks like Mandy Rose throwing away this opportunity.
So much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle.
Giving the win to Sonya Deville.
Oh, I hate to see it end like this.
Here is your winner, Sonya Deville.
And the official decision is a count out.
Come on, Rev, let him get back in there.
Maybe because of the interference by Bailey that Mandy Rose decided Sonya Deville deserves this win, because Bailey did distract Sonya. So anyways, Sonya Deville and her last chance qualifier qualifies for the Royal Rumble. Next up, it is another last chance qualifier. Basically, this whole episode is Xavier Woods versus Cedric Alexander.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win. Alexander really seems to thrive when it comes to tournaments. In 2016, he had a classic match against Kota Ibushi in the Cruiserweight Classic. 2 years later, a tournament got him in a championship match at WrestleMania.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Byron mentioned Cedric winning his way to WrestleMania in 2018. Here's a cover.
And kick it out is Cedric Alexander.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Trivia time, guys. What do The Rock and Xavier Woods have in common? Give up? The answer is they have both served as hosts of WrestleMania.
What a stomp! Good grief! Harsh impact!
I'm really hoping Xavier Woods wins.
New Day hosted WrestleMania 33 in Orlando.
I mean, I don't know. Like, I kind of want both to win.
For WrestleMania 27. If you ask me, that's some pretty impressive company to be in.
Yeah, definitely impressive. I'd agree with that. It's also likely the last time I would personally mention The Rock and that annoying jerk Xavier Woods in the same breath.
Slight shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch. He's going for the pin.
And an easy kick out.
Woods laughs in the face of danger. Saxton, you know that.
Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
When this guy's on, look out.
Breaker. Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Now, Xavier Woods.
And he's all set up now, and here it comes.
Going with the honor roll.
There it is. Oh man, Cedric Alexander really needs to dig down deep.
Now, top rope.
He's looking at it.
Elbow drop.
Can he end it here? Nice air on that one, too.
And a pin attempt.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
Woods is showboating, hamming it up, and the crowd loves it.
Going all the way up.
He has him right where he wants him.
Stay down, man.
Look out!
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
We know what's coming here. He's definitely starting to lose.
Very painful-looking submission hold.
Right now. Let's see if he can keep it up.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
What a sit out. Full Nelson. Face buster.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. Cedric Alexander.
Brain buster.
The brain buster.
He's got him down. Is this it? Three.
And Cedric Alexander with the win.
That momentum.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Well, nice win for Cedric Alexander. Qualifying for the Royal Rumble. Next up, it is our main event. Santana Garrett versus Mickie James.
Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida. Santana Garrett.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it.
Mickey James!
And her opponent, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James!
A six-time champion. I sometimes question the fact that she's friends with Alexa Bliss. But despite that fact, she's a legend.
Cole, it sounds to me like maybe you're a little bit jealous that Mickey gets to spend time with the goddess and you're not even allowed to look in her general direction.
Maybe. You too, Michael? Mickey James, also a talented country singer.
Mickey James, talented in the ring, talented behind the microphone. Byron, one of these days you'll find something you're good at in life. Maybe.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's still in this one. Oh, nasty impact. Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Face plant. We got a cover. That's not going to do it.
She's still in this one. Irish whip.
Ooh, what impact.
Nice move there by Santana Garrett.
Just right in the face.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
What a strike. Right on the mark. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much...
Right on to the steel steps, face first.
Woo-wee! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time!
That'll hinder your modeling career.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's looking at it. Moonsault!
Here's her chance. There's almost no
Lion Salt! Looking for all the glory here.
And Santana Garrett with the win.
The match is over.
Here is your winner, Santana Garrett.
Big win here to start the show. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Well, nice win for Santana Garrett. And that is it for Tuesday Night SmackDown. And I'll see you Thursday for Impact Wrestling.